this is Scott coming to you from our Lund Dock system. Right in front of me here, you see our horizontal bumpers that we offer. Notice something too about all of our different points of connection. Everything fits into what we call our infinite nut channel. So all of the bumpers that you would place, whether a vertical bumper, a horizontal bumper, or even the corner bumpers, are put right into that infinite nut channel. Same goes for the ladder. Let's take a look at the ladder here. This is a three-step ladder. It's got a nice tread, no slippage. It's actually a pin system that pulls out. You'll see in the back here, we have our patio set. This patio set is nice, heavy duty. It swivels. It's got a nice reclining option. You've got a nice footrest off deck. And again, notice the patio set right through the infinite channel. So everything slips on and goes exactly where you need it to go. No drilling. That's huge, guys. You do not have to drill into this dock. Next, we're gonna talk a little bit about what we do with the support systems on a Lund dock. So I'm just gonna pop up one of our tiles here. And you'll notice on a Lund dock, you have cross member support every 12 inches. So what does that mean? I'll show you what it means. It means wherever you walk, heel to toe, you have good, strong support. There's no soft spots, there's no weak spots. You are on a sturdy, well-built dock. This is the JB Lund dock system that Weeders Digest offers. It's a premium dock at a value price.